Our ascent of Mount Epic begins in the sleepy Welsh village of Llandeilo, where four 16-year-olds, Rhys, Jack, Kai and Ivan, have developed an unhealthy obsession with nettles, the famous weed that stings like a bee. This fearless Welsh crew designed a stunt that proves you don't have to be mad to do science, but it helps.
We ask you humbly not to try this at home.
After his brush with the stinging shrubbery, Ivan's pain was on show for all to see. But like any good scientist, he's willing to share the results of his experiment.
It felt like, at the start, I thought I could hold it in, and then more pain eventually came because I was hitting more nettles, and eventually I just ran across the field screaming. It lasted about 3 days solid. It wasn't as much pain for that 3 days, it was just this constant, irritating and annoying itch.
Watching that made me hurt. I hurt for Ivan.
This is what the sting nettles did.
So how is it that Ivan's encounter with the kings of sting can lead to this world of angry, welt-based agony?
The reason that nettles can sting so quickly is because they've evolved this really clever defense mechanism. They're covered in these tiny silica hairs, which when you look in close at them, are actually kind of like needles with a little glass bobble on the top of them. Now, when you brush next to these nettles, you end up knocking the top off of these hairs, and you're left with a sharp glass shard, which is a lot like a hypodermic syringe. And this syringe is filled with lots of nasty chemicals, which it can then just pump straight into your skin.
There are a few different toxins which get injected into the body. One, which is quite interesting, is histamine, which causes the inflammation.
You also have serotonin, and that ends up firing off all of his pain receptors up to his brain. And it ends up tricking him into thinking that something's actually attacking his skin.
Which is the perfect deterrent from grazing animals and from Welsh kids rolling in you.